Alan here from the Wild Rift team, bringing you New Year's wishes from all of us here at Riot. 2021 was such an exciting year for us, launching the Wild Rift Open Beta all over the world. We have loved seeing players from different regions enjoying the game. As we're now able to play League wherever we want on our phones, we're given new opportunities to bring back old friends and make new ones on the Rift. Developing and finally releasing the game to you all has been a fun challenge over the past few years, and we're looking forward to continuing our journey together. This is the first Lunar New Year in many regions since the Wild Rift Open Beta launched. We know that for our players in China, the Spring Festival is more important than a traditional event and is super meaningful to players and their families. It's the start of a new year, as well as the representation of homecomings and reunions. We wanted to celebrate this and share those special moments with everyone on the Rift. We wanted to transport players to really feel like they were in a Spring Festival while on the Rift. Players will be greeted with lanterns, firecrackers, to celebrate the Year of the Tiger, check out Teemo and his friends in brand new firecracker skins so they can show up to the festival looking their best. This little Yordle's journey starts with him hopping on a train home, but what kind of adventure is he embarking on this time? You'll see in our new cinematic trailer. We hope you like it. One other surprise in this patch is the arrival of Ultra Rapid Fire, or Earth mode. Players in many regions have been testing Earth already, and now it's time for Earth's release in China. We're hoping it'll bring the right amount of chaos and fun to you and your friends. We're already planning a ton of new content for 2022, maintaining a balance of authenticity to League PC, or adding our own Wild Rift twist. As a new game, Wild Rift still has a long way to go, so we hope you can continue to give us feedback as we continue development. I want to, Bai Ge Jiao Nian, wish you all Xin Nian Kuai Le. Next up, my friend Paulio will share more about the Lunar Revel content. Though we haven't had a chance to meet in person for almost 2 years now, we've overcome many challenges together to make Wild Rift better for you all. Paulio, take it away.
感谢 Alan， 希望你也可以有机会感受一下正宗的中国年味儿。召唤师们，大家好，很高兴又和大家见面了。很快就要过年了，在这里向所有的召唤师拜一个早年，祝大家过年好，身体健康，万事如意。2021年，对于很多人来说都是不平凡的一年，对于英雄联盟手游同样也是，经过了很多的困难与挑战，在10月份，英雄联盟手游终于和大家见面了。在上线之后的这段时间里，我们也收集到了很多建议和反馈，在今天我想和大家聊一聊英雄联盟手游的一些计划。首先，备受期待的新英雄万豪瑟提和魔法猫咪优米即将在春节新版本中陆续上线。从国服先锋测试开始到现在，我们从最初的50多个英雄到现在即将突破80个，还有哪些是大家想尽快在手游中玩到的英雄呢？请留言告诉我们，我们会去沟通提高他们的优先级。在模式方面，常驻的极地大乱斗模式给到大家快节奏的对战体验，而非常受大家喜爱的无限火力模式也很快在国服中进行了测试。我们会在春节期间开放更长的时间，让大家享受紧张刺激的开黑乐趣。当然还有更多的英雄模式功能暂时没有加入到游戏中，尽管这些功能的开发工作量很大，但是我们会努力的加快进度。匹配和排位体验的改善，游戏环境的治理，以及更多新系统新功能的建设，都是大家关心和反馈较多的问题。我们也会持续在关注和探索优化方案。我们再次重申，英雄联盟手游上线以来的每个版本都始终保持着全球一致的匹配机制与排位体验。我们也一直在与拳头游戏的同事们积极探讨各项改善计划，并将逐步验证和实施，为大家带来越来越好的游戏体验。当然，这些改善的具体内容也会及时的与大家分享进展。关于大家讨论比较多的问题，我们还会有一个视频来和大家进行更多的交流和说明。 现在让我们进入春节这一主题，这是英雄联盟手游国服陪伴大家的第一个春节，我们为此准备了丰富多彩的内容和活动，希望大家度过一个欢乐满满、福利满满的假期。我们将与英雄联盟端游同步推出新春主题皮肤虎虎生威系列，可以说是年味十足。今年春节，让我们与英雄一起踏上回家的列车，感受团圆之旅的喜悦，领取丰厚的站点奖励。回到家后，可以制作属于你的峡谷年夜饭，完成任务获得道具来烹饪菜肴，可以免费领取新英雄色题和丰厚的春节主题奖励。同时，我们会在特定的时刻开启多人喜迎新春欢乐抢福袋活动，接到满屏掉落的福袋后，您将获得福袋奖励，开启新年好彩头。大年初一，峡谷大半年活动正式开始，届时会有新年吉祥主题奖励给大家拜年贺岁。在元宵节之前，提莫将会和大家一起拜访他的好友们，参观好友房间能发现提莫的小惊喜，完成四位好友的委托任务就能够打开提莫的爷爷留下的传家宝。当然，在这个喜庆的日子里，我们的品牌代言人王俊凯也会为大家送上新年祝福和新春福利，明星召唤师 Angelababy 罗云熙等我们的好朋友也会送给大家新年的惊喜礼物，敬请期待。说到这里，也许大家从今天的着装联想到了什么？没错，他来了。龙的传人李青是一款对国服玩家来说意义非凡的皮肤，在今年春节，这款皮肤会带着全新的原画形象加入到英雄联盟手游中。我们将以限时活动的形式来全球首发这款皮肤，在活动期间完成一系列指定任务，就将有机会免费获得这款皮肤。没错，在这个假期，欢迎大家和小伙伴们一起体验英雄联盟手游。正如前面所说，英雄联盟手游不删档测试刚刚进行了3个多月，我们还有很长很远的路要走，这一切都离不开召唤师们的支持和鼓励，感谢你们认真的建议和理解的声音，真是你们殷切的希望和善意的鞭策。我们会不断总结经验和提升能力，持续打磨产品和优化体验，努力为大家打造出更好的英雄联盟手游。再次祝大家新年快乐，虎虎生威，虎年行大运。